Hello everybody. We're going to be doing some catfish today. This is the tail off of a gulp live minnow on a size 38 hook. And up the line here we got a little tiny sinker and a little fixed cork. And we're going to be going after the smallest catfish we can. Let's see what we can catch. Fishing about 18 to 20 inches off the bank right here. Got him. It's not a catfish. This is about a 1-inch bluegill. There's our bait. There's our 1-inch bluegill. Get him back in the water. See if we can catch a catfish. There's a cat. Nope, another bluegill. No, this is actually a green sunfish. This one is a green sunfish. There it is. We're going to put that one in the live well here. Got him. And there's a catfish. It's a little bullhead catfish. Pop that hook out. There he is. We're going to put him in our live well here. We're going to take him home with us. Another, this is a bluegill. Appears to be another green sunfish. Him in live well. Whoops. Could get him in live well. Okay, we got retied on now. We're gonna try the Berkeley power bait crappie nibbles. I got a little piece pinched off and on the hook there. Got a catfish. That's what we're looking for. There we go. Get him in the live well. Little bluegill. Flipped off the hook, but it's a little baby catfish. Get him in the water. Well, I caught a dragonfly. The hook was so small and the bait was so small, the dragonfly tried to eat it. A green sunfish. Catfish. Hope you can see him on camera good. Him to the bait bucket. Catfish. Him to a live well. Green sunfish. That's a green sunfish. Catfish. That's what we're looking for. Green sunfish.